Ashiq art is one of the principal classic symbols of Azerbaijani culture. A traditional art form combining poetry, storytelling, dance, and vocal and instrumental music. The classic repertoire, accompanied by the stringed instrument saz, includes over 200 songs, nearly 150 literary musical works known as epics, and about 2,000 poems and numerous stories in various poetic forms. Depending on the region, other musical instruments may also be used, but all varieties share a common language and artistic history. In the Caucasus, Ashiqs perform at weddings, holidays, and other celebratory events, as well as on concert stages and on radio and television, sometimes integrating classical melodies with contemporary as they continue to broaden their repertoire. Their art is an emblem of national identity, safeguarding the Azerbaijani language, literature, and music. While Ashiqs symbolize the consciousness of a nation, they foment cultural exchange and promote dialogue. Various ethnic groups living in the country also perform the Ashiq art, and their songs and poems are likewise dispersed throughout the region. Ashiq art is one of the two important bases of musical culture in Azerbaijan, along with Muqam art. The Ashiq art has colorful features, different themes, and plot lines. The art of Ashiq is not just a poetic thought, but also a manifestation of the wisdom, centuries-old experience, and culture of the people. It is distinguished by the richness and diversity of verbal expression, in which the simplicity, poesy, and beauty of the people's language and its irresistible emotionality are reflected. In the poetic creativity of the Ashiqs, the national poetry genres of Azerbaijan, such as Goshma, Garaylı, Gefulbent, Ustadname, Tajnis, Vijudname, and others, each have a special place. These genres can also be part of the epic form. The most ancient example of an epic by Azerbaijani Ashiqs is Kitabi Dada Gurgud of the 7th century, dedicated to the life, love, and heroism of ancient Ozans, the great ancestors of modern Azerbaijani Ashiqs. The Ashiq art also influenced the creativity of composers. The features of Ashiq music were used for the first time by the great Azerbaijani composer Uzeyir Hajibeyev in the Koroghlu opera. Composer Gara Garayev, who combined the features of Ashiq music with the technical resources of contemporary music, managed to create that unity in the second part of his Third Symphony. There are more than 80 geographical variants of Ashiq music, such as Keremi, Dilgemi, and Yannick Kerem. The interaction of poetic text with music in the Ashiq pieces has a significant effect on the formation of their melodic rhythmic forms. The main rhythm of an Ashiq poetry is heja, syllabics. The structure of the tunes is formed in connection with the shape and syllabic composition of the poem. Gurbani, 16th century, Abbas Tufarganlı, Sare Ashiq, 17th century, Hastagasim, Ashiq Vale, Ashiq Dilgam, 18th century, Ashiq Ale, Ashiq Alaskar, Ashiq Hussein Shamkirle, 19th century, and others are the legends of Ashiq art. Distinguished modern-day Ashiqs include Ashiq Hussein Bosanganlı, Ashiq Asad, Ashiq Mirza, Ashiq Islam, Ashiq Shamshir, Hussein Sarajlı, Amra Gulmamadov, Hussein Javan, Ashiq Kamandar, Imran Hasanov, Mikhail Asaflı, Akbar Javarov, and others. The art of Ashiq has developed especially in Gasak, Tovus, and Shamakhe, as well as the historic Goycha and Borçalı regions of Azerbaijan. By the decision of the fourth session of UNESCO's Intergovernmental Committee on Intangible Cultural Heritage, held in Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates, From September 28 to October 2, 2009, the art of Azerbaijani Ashiq was included in UNESCO's representative list of intangible cultural heritage.